guys, I'm paired with Off-Leash K9, and this is Chloe. Chloe is a 7-month-old German Shepherd. She was just dropped off for our 2-week boarding train. Fran was wanting us to work on the jumping, healing, and then just your normal basic obedience. I'll show you what she does know. Chloe, sit. Oh, good girl. Down. Down. Nope. Down. Down. Okay. Heel. 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 All right, well, I look forward to showing you guys her progress in 2 weeks. Chloe down. Good down. Chloe sit. Good sit. Chloe down. Sit. Good girl. Down. Good girl. Sit. Break.
Good job, Chloe. Good girl. Good job, Chloe.
Chloe, come. Heel.
We'll be right back. you where you've been. I could show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. Saw you there and I thought, oh my god, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. Love's a game, wanna play. Hey, hey. New money, student tie. I can read you like a magazine. Ain't it funny? Colors fly. And I know you heard about me, so hey, let's be friends. I'm dying to see how this one ends.
Good job! Good job, Chloe! Good girl! Good job, Chloe!
Got a long list of us lovers. They'll tell you what me say. Cause you know I love all the players. Nightmare dressed like a daydream. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over.
German Shepherd named Chloe. We took her to off-leash training for 2 weeks of their board and train, and we've got her back today, and we're extremely happy with how she's acting. There's no way Chloe would have stayed here out without a leash and not been running around trying to attack everybody. And she's doing really well, and we're extremely happy with Perry and how well he kept up with us during the week with sending us videos and updates on Chloe, because we missed her and we were worried about leaving her for 2 weeks because we had the horror stories of leaving our dog. But she is doing great and we're extremely happy. Thank you.